Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Raven Flame here, back bringing you yet another video. Guys, today I've got a very special video for all of you. Today I will be opening this for you guys. But before I jump into that, if you guys haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. It'll help show your support, especially if you guys hit that notification button, the bell icon. And, guys, if you guys want to support the team even more, go check out our website, flamecorporation.com. I'll leave the link to that, to the website, in the comments, in the description down below. Also, go check out the rest of the team's channels. We've got TinyMonkey23, as well as Flames4002. Go check them out, guys. They make some extremely good content. TinyMonkey23 mainly does Twitch content. You can even find some of the content he does over on our website's page itself. Same with Flames4002. I try to keep the website up to date. As well as other things. You guys can also go and support the team over on our Discord page, the fan server. Yeah. You guys can always find the team's channels linked over on my channel, at least their YouTube channels. You can also find their links over on the website itself. So, I strongly suggest you guys go and check it out, as I have in the works a mobile app version for the team's website. It'll be available on both Android and iOS. So, there's a bunch of fun stuff that I am also working on for you guys, the fans. But without any further ado, let's jump right in. Just gotta switch my cam, guys. And there we go. Give me just 2 seconds, because I apparently have to shrink the cam back down. To where it fits. Let me also just adjust the camera just a slight bit. I need it to adjust that way. That way, and let it focus, and voila! Let's check that out of the way. Alright, guys, so as you guys can see, this is a official Wizarding World Harry Potter exclusive. This is one of the Wizarding World's wands. It is an exclusive design collection. It is of that collection, guys. As all of you are probably aware, I myself am a member of the Gryffindor house. Thus, this wand, it's perfect for me. In the box, guys, we have this little card here, the Sword of Gryffindor, Inspired by the goblin made sword of Godric Gryffindor, the Sword of Gryffindor wand is inset with ruby like jewels and ornate metalwork. Evocative of the reserved relic, a perfect symbol of courage and determination. This design is for those bravest at heart. And let me just move these nice ribbon-like papers. And here we have the wand itself. As you can see, a ruby. Like jewel. Similar to what is on the Sword of Gryffindor. This is a very powerful symbol of the Gryffindor house. Like the Sword of Gryffindor, only true Gryffindors can wield this wand. So, and its loyalty is similar to the Elder Wand. Basically, he who disarms the current owner of this wand, as long as they are a Gryffindor, can... Well, actually, technically they don't necessarily need to be a Gryffindor. They just have to have the qualities of a true Gryffindor. But, rather, that, or they have to have the distinct blood connection to Godric Gryffindor, the founder of Gryffindor House. So, guys, I have been a huge fan of Harry Potter for many years. With that said, I remain a proud Gryffindor. Thus is why I choose this wand to be essentially my main wand. Though, at the same time, we must also remember that the wizard does not choose the wand. The wand chooses the wizard. Thus, I have ordered this wand off of the official Wizarding World website. And, personally, I am proud with this choice. It has an amazing design. As you guys can see, it's got the Gryffindor colors. And, as you guys can see, right about here, it's got a lion engravement, which is the symbol of Gryffindor, as is the fantastic ruby. Who knows, guys? Perhaps this wand was once the wand of Godric Gryffindor. considering we have no knowledge of the wand Professor Gryffindor once wielded. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Come on, stupid mouse. I meant to do that. Come on. The fact that my mouse doesn't want to cooperate is just very annoying. But as you guys can see, you can probably see it better on this camera than on the other one, because this camera actually shows off the proper colors. Hence why I just switched back to this cam. I just wanted to show you guys me opening the box. But as you guys can see, the handle is basically gold colored with a couple of rubies running down the side of it. As well as the ruby at the pommel of it. Ooh. Wingardium Leviosa. Anyways, guys. With that said, I'm probably going to just do a bit of a channel update. So guys, with me no longer, with my living situation being changed now, once again, I now have the ability to do more, a little bit more content. Hence this video as of right now. Thus, I am going to be altering my schedule just a little bit. I'm going to be doing a little bit more, a couple more series throughout the weeks. As you guys are aware, I am also going to be going to Comic-Con this year. I am going to be the legendary Green Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. Thus, I shall be honoring the legacy that belongs to Dr. Tommy Oliver, also known as Jason David Frank, the actor, who unfortunately passed away due to suicide a few months back. I want to say back in December, I think. November, December. One of the two. Anyways, I'm slightly getting off topic. I'm also going to be trying to get a, possibly a real life Beyblade series going. Or rather, I'm going to try to. I don't really have that many people who I could get to help that with that. And due to that, it's going to be a bit more challenging to set that up and to get it going. I'm also going to be doing. I'm also going to be doing a specific Minecraft series with TinyMonkey23. That will be starting soon. It's gonna be a Let's Play series with him. So that's gonna be a bit of fun. Once me and him have finalized the how, the when, as well as the rest of the information on that, we will, I will, me and him will probably do a just chatting stream, over on our respective channels, going over that as well as, just for old time's sake. We'll probably do that at some point between now and this weekend. So yeah, that's something that should be looked forward to. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. It's I've been looking forward to doing it for a couple of weeks now. So it was a bit of interesting and fun to talk about the Sword of Gryffindor wand. So, but with that said, guys, let me know in the comment section below on what you think about everything I've gone over today. Within the next couple days, I might do another channel update live stream where I just simply talk about the future of my channel and whatnot. So look out for that, guys, because I will be going over several series that I'm planning on continuing or resurrecting or whatnot. As my videos somehow help people. I know that. I know, that's, difficult for myself to believe, but apparently my videos, without me actually realizing, actually help people. Especially when it comes to the games that I tend to play, such as my Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order series. I'll figure out how. I'll either put a link to that playlist either down below in the end screen, or even up top right over here. So, with that said, guys, I am going to try to plan several new more series throughout the week, throughout the weekend, throughout the weekend, all of that. And you guys can find the schedule, my schedule, as well as the rest of the team's schedule over on our website. So with that said, guys, let me know when, on top of everything else, just let me know in the comment section below on what you guys want to see me play. play. And I'll try to make that happen. With that said, guys, it's been a blast, and until next time, stay strong, Knights of Flame. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I upload content like this or when I go live. You guys can also catch my live streams over on Twitch, as well as here on YouTube. So, make sure you guys go and follow me over there as well. And until next time, guys. Peace. Come on.